Brothers and sisters, the human ships have carved large fissures into the world, some deep enough to cleave the buried craft world. We located the infinity circuit.
You dare violate this tomb, you pathetic, soulless savages! Very well, if you are so eager to hear our cries, I shall shred your mind with the wail of the Banshee! Butcher them! Do not let them near the gates or the assembly!
Suffer! There is no shelter from the gargoyles! Cast your eyes upon me and despair! They're too weak!
Next to waste all at all.
At our bodies, mindless vermin. The Inquisition's ships come for all in this sector. It matters not whether you die by our hand or theirs.
This armor is a sacred relic of the Adeptus Astartes. We shall deliver it to our chapter master.
Lord Kyrus now serves the Dark Powers. You now serve the Dark Powers. This corpse god's base we stand in is not a sanctified shrine of your chapter. It is a fort to be plundered. And this land raider we have unearthed is not a relic. It is a spoil of war to be defeated.
forgiveness, my lord, but we found another one.
Gods have mercy, they're here! Lads, hurry! Get this thing moving! They're gonna slaughter us!
Close and strike! Do not presume to command me. Close in for the kill!
They're gonna tear us apart!
Get out of here! What with the
members, brother? Small step, it will be mine! It will be mine!
Hardly as satisfying as infecting the living. The corrosion and ruin are nobles as well. See how the nerdlings rot in this one's dead flesh.
Give me. I take this for chaos.
If the Moon's power is limited, as you should be.
It is
to chaos. The victory point is ours.
It cannot be done.
Presume to command me. Small steps cover might, and the dark gods pit us against more of their followers. So be it.
Thank you. and expose my innards!
Chaos Rivals assail us!
Thank you. do not pass you to the dark me.
Die!